Hi folks, welcome back. Rob's allotment and we're in the back garden. Saturday the 1st of June. We should have been going on holidays today, but we normally wait till the day after because we can't get in until 5. And we're there for a month, so missing a day doesn't really make much difference. So as I say, I thought give you a bit of an update on the hanging baskets and whatever else is in the back garden. So I'll catch you in a bit, I'll spin you around. Right, there we go, there's the first one. It's not filling out much. That's just got petunias and lobelia in. And then down here, you can see planted some of the marigolds and everything. Some tomatoes there, another one there, and then up here another basket that'll fill out nicely. That one's a begonias, and there's Buddy going for a dig. Something coming in the garden there, I think. So some more tomatoes. Doing too bad, I need staking up. And another of the baskets there, that's just petunias. So that's not bad, that'll be a nice one when it's in full flower. And just here, this one is just busy lizzies, which again I think will be nice when it's all out in full flower. And down here, potatoes, a bit late, but hey, they're growing. They're this year's potatoes as well, so. And as you can see, June is planted. A lot of busy lizzies along here. A few petunias. Whoops, I don't know if you can see now with the sun. Another hanging basket, petunias, and another one here. The sun's getting bright, or whether it's just me. There we go. I love me hanging baskets. More potatoes. Guzgog bush. I need to know how you prune those and when. There's a cucumber plant which we had left. Just put it up there for the sake on it. Another busy lizzies in there. Rose bush. We've had that for years. And there's more potatoes. I'm sorry about the shadow. Not a lot I can do. There's potatoes along there. Another hanging basket there. And it's even got a feather in that one. Buddy brought it in from somewhere. Yeah. And there's another one here. It's got, this is a bit of a mix and match. Got petunias and some other plants which I've never grown before. Oh no, sorry, that's the next one. That's just petunias on this one. And this one, it's got a busy lizzie. No, it's not always that. Anyway, I say another plants, one or two lobelia, but other plants I've never grown before. So we'll just, as a test, peonies are finished. So let's just go around here. Take you around here. There's three cucumbers. I'm not doing too bad. I was hoping we might have had a few to take with us, but never mind. Another petunia basket. More flowers down there. Another one there, which I need to cut that bush down a bit so we can see it better. But it'll be alright for now. And in here, got some pongo beans. Thank you very much, Bill and Val, again, from your seed. The lettuce, which has been in there about a year and a half. I never remember the name of the... excuse me. Couple of tubs there. Now, let's see, whatever you can see. Oops. If you remember the other week, sowing carrots, they're just starting to come. I don't know if you can see one or two of them coming up. So we're not doing bad. And I'll just put you on pause a minute, because I'm sure Madam's on her way. No, I thought she was going to be shouting there. All right, there's another basket. Just what's been left over, spare plants just put out. And here, the onions still to go in the allotment. Peppers, chilies. And around here, my mate's going to put them in, so hopefully it won't be too bad. Some tomatoes. You just can't see them very good. The old onion, some beetroot, it's nearly all germinated, so that'll be alright. And then we've got another hanging basket here. Busy. I've had that many busy lizards germinate, it's been unbelievable. And there's another one. Just, I'm going directly in the sun there, sorry. From that way around, there we go. That one there. And then on here, all the cobra beans that you saw as me sowing the other week. So they'll be going in sometime next week. Maybe a week's time they'll get taller. Right. Catch you in a minute. Right then, folks, so that's that. That's a quick tour of the back garden. I'm quite happy with how the hanging baskets have gone. They seem to be doing quite well. So I'll probably download this and put it out tomorrow night while we're actually, hopefully, fingers crossed, because the way June is, I think we might not go until Monday. She's shattered, bless her. Right then, folks, hope you enjoyed, and catch you on the next one. Take care, be good, and be safe. Cheers now, bye.